Welcome to Smart Exit Planning for Business Owners and Their Trusted Advisors. My name is Keith Varis, and I'm a certified exit planning advisor. I have previously shared some of the startling statistics about how ill-prepared many business owners find themselves when it comes to one of the most significant financial decisions of their lives, which is the when and how to exit from their business. One of the more startling statistics is that approximately two-thirds of business owners do not even know all of the exit options available to them. In this new series of videos, I am sharing the various options business owners may want to understand and consider before finalizing their exit plans. Today, I am covering another option that most business owners are probably aware of. It is the sale of the business to other current shareholders. When a business has multiple shareholders, many times there will be a shareholder agreement that will dictate the required process to redeem shares of the business. One of the most common provisions in shareholder agreements is that current shareholders have the right of first refusal. This simply means that if one of the shareholders wants to sell their shares, they must offer them to the other shareholders first before seeking an outside buyer. Many agreements will also include a predetermined process for valuing shares that will be sold between shareholders. Having a predetermined valuation process or calculation can help avoid unnecessary disagreements down the road. I would highly recommend that the business owners get with your trusted advisors to make sure all shareholder agreements are up to date and reflect the intent of the shareholder group. I hope you continue to follow along as I share the remaining exit options business owners may want to understand and consider before making any final decisions. In the meantime, if you have any questions, please do not hesitate to send me a message. As always, have a blessed day and a smart exit plan.